So the evolutionary biologists have a problem because it's advantageous to cheat. And there are numerous examples in very low organisms, I think even in yeast. Is this cheating or not? I don't know. Is it metaphor or not? I don't know. But there clearly is a evolutionary mechanism where people or organisms might take advantage in order to propagate their genes, in order to have survival of the fittest, if you will.